must not underrate the gravity of the task which lies before us, or the temerity of the ordeal to which we shall not be found unequal. Let us strive on to finish the work we are in, to bind our nation's wounds. We shall go on to the end. We shall fight on the seas and oceans. We shall fight with growing confidence and growing strength in the air. We shall defend our land. Whatever the cost may be, we shall never surrender.